from BryanSnuffer.com. I'm here and I'm actually super excited. Today is the first day, or my first Fan Art Friday video, and I'm going to share a speed through of one of my favorite paintings that just completed. And then after that, I'm going to unveil one of my favorite pieces of fan art. I hope you like it. Stay tuned.
For this painting, and I use kind of like a standard set of colors, but probably more than maybe a lot of artists do, or maybe less, I don't know. I use my acrylic paint on this Stay Wet palette, and this palette will stay wet, I guess, for a month. I mean, this paint will stay good in here, so acrylic paint will stay very mobile. If the sponge is good. So anyway, got my paint, my brushes ready to go. So let's go. Thank you.
Hey, I hope you enjoyed that. That was a speed through piece of a color panel that I just finished called Luke's Decision. It's from Empire Strikes Back. It's actually one of my favorite Star Wars movies of all time. So I really, hopefully you like that. Of course, it is for sale on my website. And if you go there, you'll be able to check it out in my movie section. At BryanSnuffer.com. That's BryanSnuffer.com. At the end of this video here, I want to unveil one of my really favorite fan art pieces. I'm very excited to show it to you. It's had a lot of great reviews at my shows and conventions. So anyway, I just want to show it to you here for the first time on YouTube. And this is one of my favorite paintings that I've done at fan art. And so it's super cool. I really like it. This is actually in response to a question from another YouTube video that I did of if I was going to be showing anything along this lines, because I had some of this stuff lined up on my walls before I started redecorating. So anyway, I want to share it with you right now. This one is called The Mandalorian. It is my painting, acrylic painting, 16 by 20 of Boba Fett. I'm thinking that's kind of like Return of the Jedi era costume kind of thing. So actually, if you really know, you can probably correct me in the comments below. If not, just to give you a little bit closer up view of this piece, it is acrylic on masonite, and of course it is also available on my website as an original painting. Anyway, that's it for today for Fan Art Friday. It's my first one, so please like the video and leave a comment if you have something cool to say, or maybe you don't have something cool to say, I don't know. Definitely subscribe to my channel if you would. I really enjoyed doing this, and I will see you next Friday.